It was pretty much rusted on there pretty tight. I had to take the torch and heat it up. WD-40, it was up there. Could have been leaking. No, it was leaking from the inside. You can see somehow this is evidence of it leaking from the inside. This thing here was over that. Over that, covering it. So I don't see the leak. Also looks like it's leaking from the top. Could be leaking through this sleeve here.